Okay, we are Toolshed. We're very happy to be here every Wednesday night. Tonight, as many of you know, is a very, very special night.
It's Dirty Harry, sure.
Dirty Harry, that's why it's special. This is the first anniversary of our good friend Buzz Fowler. Passed away exactly 1 year ago today on Pearl Harbor Day. So we're dedicating this night. We got our Buzz t-shirts. We're dedicating this night to Buzz. And we're going to also do a tribute to Buzz in the Rhythm Room on the 18th of December, Sunday afternoon. A week from this Sunday, starting at 2 in the afternoon. We got Mike Sickle, Anthony Blues Dog Smith, my name is Hooter. That is a tip jar in case you're confused. On Sonnet, our official videographer, and the lovely candy by itself.
When you rockin', baby,
Tradition, we usually get Mr. Q Bawl, Neal Butler up here. Lizzie Borden.
Neal Butler.
Lizzie Borden, sometimes known as Dan Rutland. And that guy Mike Benanti.
Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you. Buzz on the vocals. How about Buzz?
Thank you.
Now, there was another song that Buzz used to like to do, also from a band from Chicago called The Kinsey Report. Little Full Moon on Main Street.
Somebody's going to jail.
Mike Sickle, Mike Benanti, Cue Ball, Dan Rutland, Anthony Blues Dog Smith, Mime. So we're going to do one more. We've got a lot of great musicians. I want to make sure everyone gets a chance to play.